Hey guys, this is Tom, and back to you with another Vandal Hearts 2 video here. And last time we met up with Yuri in another place called Golden Plain, we finished off the fight. Then I had a little discussion with the group, with the whole crew, and see where we should go to find whatever treasure. So after that, there's nothing much in here, I believe, to see. Yeah, let's take a quick look in the shop. I believe I already did some organizing before we head out, but let's take a look real quick. Yeah, I think we are fine. No goblin to buy. Maybe any new? Nope, there's nothing new here. So I guess I can go ahead and hop right into the next fight here. Next battle. Barm Mt range. Barm Mountain range. Yuri is here with us this time, but I don't think he's gonna stay here for long. Yeah, he's just a help. Sure, so there are two treasures to get in this fight. One of them is this one right here, the chest. And the other one is 23-8. Wow, pretty secret right here. All the way in the back. Yeah, my controller is acting up on the left. Okay. You two gonna stay in the back. You come over here. You are over here. But hold on, should I come this way first? Yeah, I think I should go this way first. And they are gonna come over after us anyway. You two stay in the back. With two healer, that would be really interesting. Damn, this guy has range. You guys can probably throw quite far away too. Don't like that. ...85 health. That's not bad. Okay. Oh, you guys are not coming over? You got chicken out. Yeah, I'll let those guys battle over there on the other side of the bridge for now. You guys are not coming closer, huh? What are you guys doing? Come on, you guys. Alright, so I can go ahead and lure you over. Alright, since I picked the fight, I guess I can go ahead. Whoa! Holy moly! 40! Ouch. Oh gosh. Okay, so we can only do it one more time. Okay, at least. Man. Nasty. Ooh. All right. At least I have two healers. Yeah, you're probably gonna trying to hurt me as much as possible. Ooh. Ouch. 40. Are you gonna hit me for 40? Doesn't really matter. You wanna come over here, so... Come on, stop that. That's ridiculous. Oh, he's trying to poison me? Yeah. Let's do it. Alright, let's take him down. And the mage cannot use any of the dark spell anymore. I think he's out. Two. Oh my gosh, still the fire. The fire might hurt. But at least no one is bad against it. Okay, everyone is full. Where are you going? Heal you guys all. Someone has to go over to take the mage out. Twenty-seven, that's not too bad. Oh, he's out. Okay. That will make a lot of things a lot easier. 14, 13, 14. I'll let you go over. Nah. I'll come over here. Come on. He's in the air anyway. Come on, two. Alright, so you guys are close enough. You got nothing to learn. I don't know. I move you first. Oh, whoa! You gotta chill, man. Oh, you suck. Let's see how much you're gonna... Okay, 16. Let's take care of you. Let's see if I can one-shot you. Nope. Let's get rid of you. Ooh, they're coming over. They're getting close. Oh, come on. Why don't you come over? Aren't you bored over there, seriously? Alright, take you down. You should be the one doing the healing then. Come on. You guys are nasty. Might as well try to finish you off. Okay, I'll take that. That means you will be coming over to hit me. Oh, can't shoot that far. Might as well just come over and take him down. Okay, yeah. At least I can get take one down here. Okay. Now you're healing. Okay, you got 4 left and you are not doing much. I'll just come over here and chill a little bit. Now you're over here. Alright, come on. Easy shot right here. Thank you. Alright, Oh, come on! Going for it. Yeah, you definitely have to go. I don't care if you hit me, actually. I have plenty of health. Might as well just take you down first. Nothing now. Okay. Since you have nothing over there, then I can just go ahead. How many turns is that gonna last, I wonder? Get the chest. Pickaxe. Now just gotta wait for the guy to come over then, the mage. Oh, we can go over. Don't tell me this is like, this is not gonna last forever, right? Is it? I wonder if it's permanent. Guess I'm just gonna go over. Come on, it doesn't go away. All right, better go a little faster then. You're not going over there. Alright, so I'm ready to kill the guy. Come on, man. The fight is dragging a little too long here. Gonna block that? Nope. Oh, come on. That's all right. Banking the money. 32 G's. Man. What should I do? That means I'm gonna lose some regen. I don't wanna lose my regen though. Just call it for now. Ah, save on the wrong spot. Oh, it's alright. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.